other people, but we have control over how we react to certain situations, and we don't allow someone's suggestions to affect us and make us think about it, because then that's when you give somebody else power, where you keep replaying the shit they saying about you in your own head, and they done gone on about their way. So I feel like you can manifest anything you want in your life as long as you focus on it and take action on it. Otherwise, you're just going to be stuck in the fucking matrix, just like in that movie, how dude didn't fucking try to find a way to get out or do anything, but he just wanted to fucking fall victim to it, and she had to rescue his ass. So, motherfucker, think about life and how you want to design it and take action towards it. And if somebody got a suggestion to make, fuck what they say. They the insecure bastards in the world. And at the end of the day, that's not my fucking problem. I came back in this damn skin, and I came back how I look, and I'm going to keep improving myself and my life and the people around me in a positive way. And that's how I feel. It's nothing to be, you know what I mean? Like, we have to get out of that, like, every time we see a certain person, we get scared and think we're going to be in trouble. Like, that's fucking bullshit. That's what we create in our own minds. We feel uncomfortable in our own heads. For real. And we feel self-conscious because we know ourselves better than anybody knows us. So, it's just like, shit. If I got a wedgie, I might think that shit might look ugly and shit if somebody see me walk past. But don't nobody know that. I don't know anyone who know that. And we're gonna project that insecurity out. Be like, damn, you know, like, what the fuck? Instead of just being like, so, I guess that's my message to the world.